Hey, before this video gets started, I'd like to ask you to do me a favor. If you find yourself watching this video, and obviously you have because you can hear this, if you decide for whatever reason to nope out of this video before it finishes, and I mean like well before it finishes, like before the halfway mark or at any point, like you decide like to leave before it's done, do me this favor and leave a comment down below explaining exactly why you're leaving. If it's my voice, if it's the audio, like the audio quality, if it's the co-host voice, if the video is just boring, doesn't matter what it is. Like, even if it's like, well, I suddenly had to poop and I had to leave. Like, it doesn't matter what it is. Just tell me what it is down below because I'm trying to boost audience retention. And I feel the only way to really do that is by having the audience tell me what's making them lose retention. So enjoy the show.
Okay. Hey, we doing with the music on. All right, so according to what I looked up, like I was wrong. I saw the picture and I just was like, yeah, it's this thing. It wasn't. It's the thing that shoots out fire. Ow. I bit my lip. It's the little joints that shoot out fire.
Recon in Manhattan. Several SHIELD agents have been waylaid by AIM forces. Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help. I'm attempting to locate the SHIELD agents and will update your HUD shortly.
I don't think I've done one of these yet.
Try to hamper your progress. Be careful.
I think Iron Man and Cap are the only two I have that are either over 50 or close to 50. So.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Okay, so it's not exclusive.
Enemies engaged, y'all!
That's who I need. Like, I guess it doesn't count as what's dead.
Hope these guys ever learn.
Or did it not count because Thor killed it? Thor! Fuck! Stop! Dick! It's all the way at the bottom, which is really not. Ah! We do have more guns than people in the United States. Like the statement in and of itself isn't like, oh, that's scary. Like, no, like people, like, there's a lot of people in the United States, but we take up a certain amount of space. It's not really saying much to say that we have more of anything than people. That's not gonna cut it.
It is finished.
We'll be back.
Target practice time!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
That.
My power is unstoppable.
Did he count? Okay, let's get this. Let's clarify. It says Dreadbots. It doesn't say Dreadbots in any specific mission. Just beating. Yeah, it. Okay.
You're safe now.
I pull up on Yahoo. Yeah, ow. I pull up on Yahoo.
Your prayers are answered.
Hey, thanks.
Ow.
Is down.
Guess I do bite.
Excellent. Another agent down. Defeated. The team are no longer a threat.
Looks like we're clear.
I'm a little annoyed. This is the second episode in a row where I did a mission. Well, the first time it was on me. But I got geared up for that. Just don't sign that paper tonight. She said, but it's too late. Don't remember what I said. Does it matter? Guess it doesn't matter.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
This is how we do it!
Thank you. signal so I can get you inside the lab.
Resume detector say, I believe it. Isaac. And then the Tower of Pisa, Pisa, Beezus gets busy with Tekanina. What the hell is happening? Like, no, there's, yeah. Like, I did this earlier. Thank you. So apparently, I guess I can do that. Like, if there's like a panel or something I can't open, if somebody on my team can do it, I can ping it and they'll do it for me. I suppose that's why you keep playing the game. I don't want that. I go get it. Bigger weapons of being big Nick and fitted. Now we whipping it. Bigger whips of me and big Nick and fitted. You know we whipping it. What's sizzling? Oh, no. Who I be?
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them.
Listen, man, there's no fucking we must have been dope.
The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM security system. Beginning infiltration. The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM security system. I'm inside AIM security system. Beginning infiltration. I'm inside AIM security system. That helps, thank you. I've breached AIM security network.
Yeah, that motherfucking grin in that mouth.
A number of kidnapped SHIELD agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them.
I just want to sing.
There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM.
Don't these guys ever learn?
Impossible. Top the unstoppable. More profitable. But see me, pay me. Gotta get the dough. You or something else.
Yes, I do, bud.
Drop, please. Thank you. Oh. Ah, I thought it was over.
Are safe. Sending them pickup coordinates so they may evacuate.
I'm dancing with my Sir Elf. Dancing with my Sir Elf. And I'm a little Lord to swallow, cause what I do they do not follow. I'm dancing with my Sir Elf. Dancing with my Sir Elf. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, so we still... Oh my gosh.
Well done.
That's all right. I don't want to sing anyway. Oh, ho! It's still going to be there. I can't track it. I can't go to the... Perform hero actions, heroic actions. Hold on, let me see if this is like itchy glitchy for anybody else. Another one comes on. Hey. Okay, hold on. Cause this is like busted for me. Where's step two? Okay. It said that either do that mission or do harm mission number 5. So we're gonna try to do... 3-4. Hold on. What is Harm Challenge 5? Is that this? Because how do I get... So it's not this one. This challenge will immediately begin hectically. That's because there are tons of turrets and da, da, da. It's not really telling me how to like survive 10 waves of enemies. Okay. How do I get it? Because everything here is just, it goes to 4. Where's Iron Man? Is he like the second one? So it's not this. So it's not that. It's not this. I've not done that at all. Okay. So the next episode we'll do this. We can just change the difficulty. Like, so it'll be playable. At the very least for Iron Man. So that's Harm Challenge 2. So I'm assuming like after you do that one there's more after the fact. Okay. Whatever. Until next time, get out.